Mr. Holcomb, if you don't stop this nonsense, I'm going to have to call the police.
Nonsense? My daughter's in one of these rooms with a man.
Champagne makes me a little dizzy.
You underestimate me, Ashley. I don't want to crush your lovely jacket. I thought I would help you out of it.
Oh, you're such a gentleman.
Maybe it would be better if you changed into something a little less... less formal.
You think of everything.